Go. Slowly now.
I've had enough of you, girl.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Go on in, sir and madam.
Dear me, I am soon to become a prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
On your... The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Congratulations.
How wonderful.
I think I'll take to father like a duck to water.
What's that you said?
That's not to say you both have bad manners.
take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
Enough now.
Just imagine the wisdom we could glean.
She insisted on it.
This seems like a good time to take a long walk.
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Look here!
What's going on? Oh.
Just
that hurts! My arm!
Good gracious!
Is something happening?
That hurts!
Congratulations.
How wonderful.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Where
intruder!
Did she think she was?
Get her!
I'm up!
Going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? That hurts. My arm.
What's going on?
Good old car that.
You mark my words.
Congratulations. Gentle. The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
I'll have you!
I'll catch you!
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Some sort of commotion.
That hurts. Gentle. My arm.
What's that over there? What are those brigands up to now?
Gentle.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
What does she think she's doing here? Hello! I'll get you!
Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
This is a restricted area. Off with you! I say, this is rather exciting.
That hurts.
You're not allowed in here.
Gentle.
Politics?
What's going on?
Gracious reason indeed.
Gentle.
Congratulations.
How wonderful.
I think I'll take to father.
My arm.
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Female intruder! Alarm!
You're not a snake.
I'll get her. She's in my sights.
Excursion would benefit us both. Perhaps. You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Same short, different dad.
I'm excited.
That hurts. That hurts.
Congratulations.
How wonderful.
That hurts. The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
gentle. Gentle. My arm. Gentle. Gentle.
Started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We serve Queen and country. That's all.
My arm. My arm.
Mr. Disraeli is so set on putting each other down. Surprise me if the likes of Starrick slipped in.
Gentle. My arm.
There's conservatives and liberals, Whigs and radicals. But just remember, don't matter if he's red, white.
That hurts. That hurts.
Intruder! Surrender, or it'll go hard on you.
Act naturally.
Suda! Get her! This has gone on long enough!
She's not getting away!
And liberals, Whigs and radicals, but just remember, don't matter if he's red, white or blue, what the PM says goes. Don't get started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We serve Queen and country. That's all.
The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault.
intruder! Alarm! She's in me sight!
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs. There you are! I have someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me! Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
Miss Fry. May I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. One, two, three. One, two, three. Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends, and then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up, and mine begins.
Helga wants the child to have a German name.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
No, no, she's not there anymore.
Come now, it'll be something to remember. How often does one get to see an international...
What's this?
It's
so
sad. But if it's an effectual contest, I think...
You're dancing.
Freddy.
Starek peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
hook. Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You boy!
Now to find the real royal guards.
Off you go.
Done here.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my...
Requies carton pace.
Use the artifact!
London!
The shroud was never meant for you!
Ah!
escort me home!
Let me rectify my mistake. London will perish without me. You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick.
You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.